Well, I don't know what you've ever read that the band went bankrupt. I mean, it was quite the opposite. We were doing quite well. It had nothing to do with anything but me looking over at Vito backstage when a technical problem happened, and we stood behind the amps and says, you know, Vito, when we play Boston next week, it's going to be the final show. And he just said to me, yes, okay. And then no words were ever spoken for the next 15 years about it.
So you suggested it. Why did you suggest it?
It was just a feeling that once I felt that record company abandoned us in the way of it had been in the past, and I saw the changes happening in the business, it didn't feel right anymore. James and Greg had been replaced with two other guys, and Vito and I's friendship, if we ever had a friendship besides us writing songs together, were not there. It was non-existing. It was two people living in two sides of the house. And it's just not the reason why I was in rock and roll.